I seen them drugs take away some of my closest family. I seen the love fade away, evaporate and vanish. You duck another case, keep running like a fucking bandit. You hide a date and hide away, I guess that's how you manage. I guess that's how you manage. I just don't understand it. This man is up and vanished. I guess it's how you such a hypocritical, super cynical individual. It's ritual that you do anything for medicinal, clinical. None of that shit you poured is admissible, it's pitiful. Can't trust a word, I read the visuals, it's typical. Nothing be easy, you make it difficult, it's fixable. But all the effort I see is minimal, invisible. You just be lying, ignore the principle, the criminal. Can't trust the sentence, that shit is fictional. You can say what you want, that ain't gon' heal nothing. I ain't seen him in days, I bet he's still running. My mans is stuck underwater, I see them gills coming. I bet he hiding shit, wishing he was still something. But that's the beauty of it, no, this ain't the final result. I know your gut be talking to you, but you decline the calls. And you deflecting all the blame, you keep denying the cars. You need to look up in the mirror, just listen, let yourself talk. I seen them drugs take away some of my closest family. I seen the love fade away, evaporate and vanish. You duck another case, keep running like a fuck. Bandit. You hide a date and hide away, I guess that's how you manage. I guess that's how you manage. I just don't understand it. This man is up and vanished. I guess that's how you manage.
I've seen family use 2 days for on drugs. They was only trying to make things right. Guess some people don't have much love. I know alcohol in my bloodline. After all, my dad had to keep his whole family right. Everybody got some demons to fight.
My family come from the east side. Meru Canyon's where they reside. I'm talking village and tribe. Don't know much about the culture, I just know who's in my life. I'm just praying that I get all of my battles right. Dad used to tell me how his brother hit him up from Kenya like all of the time. Asking for money cause he blow it on highs. Remember the time we went when I was young. My cousin Kim Matthew stole my Game Boy for some drugs.
I seen them drugs take away some of my closest family. I seen the love fade away, evaporate and vanish. You duck another case, keep running like a fucking bandit. You hide a date and hide away, I guess that's how you manage. I guess that's how you manage. I just don't understand it. This man is up and vanished. I guess it's how you manage.